I'm bringing this contract to you while it's still hot.
Oh my gosh, you got a sick dinosaur on your hands. It's time to treat it. Or what comes next, that's gonna be on your hands as well.
No diseased dinosaurs detected.
We are on the path to a pure strain dinosaur. This will definitely shift the paradigm. I can't ignore this accomplishment. Oh, with your help, obviously. That goes without saying. But under my direction. I think we make a good team. Let's do this again. I'll let you know when.
I've witnessed Doctor Dua flail and fail before. Now with you, she believes she is on her way. Does she really think she can accomplish what I have not?
This is Lambert, head of security.
Yours, theirs, and mine. Welcome to the islands. So here's our basic conundrum. We want to keep our animals under control while simultaneously encouraging instinctive behaviors because these animals have potential as combatants. Look, everyone's fair object, myself included, is to have these animals running free and loose in the park. But we can't exploit them globally without taking some chances.
Astrutheomimus. Interesting. Another dinosaur that furthers the case of a direct linkage to our modern birds.
Step 5.
Congratulations are in order, and thanks, too. So, this is me giving you both. Nice work on that expedition contract. Hopefully what you brought back doesn't end up as another thorn in our side. Lambert here. I've got a new assignment that I think is perfect for your skill set. Give it a once over, then let me know if you're interested. Glad to have you on board. As you can imagine, the animals in the various facilities are constantly probing for weaknesses in our security systems. They're smarter and more devious than people give them credit for. But I refuse to underestimate their capabilities. That's why I'm always testing and evaluating our security protocols and barriers. And this is where you come in.
I've got to give this guy Lambert his due. He actually sees these animals as both opportunity and threat.
I'm going to need you to extract enough DNA from fossils to incubate and hatch a dinosaur. This is the first phase of this mission. Carry on.
I see you've hatched a Triceratops. It might be cute now, but that's only gonna last for about a week.
Now this contract could really help us both out. Okay, next you'll need to incubate the animal in a Hammond Creation laboratory before releasing and housing it in an enclosure. You'll also want to make sure we've got an ACU presence on this island.
Looks like you've run out of power. That's not good. Build more power stations or increase your output.
I'm doing what I can to help you. Do what you can to help the security division. made the security division look good today. Let's make that every day, shall we? Without exceptional security, nothing else here would be possible. That's our mandate. And on Isla Madanceros, you're showing the rest of us how it's done. You're deserving of this reward.
Take a bow. You've earned it. Hey, it's Isaac. How you doing? I got some cool stuff you need to be a part of, so I'm putting it out there. Come on and help the winning team. Mine.
Right. This next bit is gonna sound a little crazy because, frankly, it is. But we are gonna encourage one of the dinosaurs to breach our containment grid. We'll then react and see if our procedures and personnel are up to the challenge.
Yes. So at this point, I'd like to take back everything I just said about this guy.
The ACU, or Asset Containment Unit, should be your first port of call to bring down a rampaging dinosaur.
Okay, we have our runner. Time to tag him and bag him. We're using less than lethal, but remember, that dinosaur doesn't know this is just supposed to be a drill. So watch your back.
While I understand the need to keep our security as sharp as possible, this is not the way I would go about doing it.
You have a problem with how we keep you safe, Doctor. I'm happy to discuss it at a later time. Right now, we have our hands full.
You'll need to call in the offshore transport team to safely move this dinosaur back to its enclosure.
Picking up asset. Asset to be collected. Transportation underway.
If you can complete this contract, I can see good things in your future. If you fail, I see me in your future.
Thank you. Asset transportation complete.